Explode, it went out and up.
A terrifying day out on the water. A boat exploding, bursting into flames, sending three people to the hospital. It happened at the Tarpon Point Marina in Cape Coral around 1 this afternoon. Good evening, I'm Warren Wright. Four in Your Corner, Sarah Belsol has more on the explosion and what the investigation is all about.
Thick black smoke filled the air around the Tarpon Point Marina after a boat exploded by the fueling station. Gary Wandry had just filled the 32-foot boat's fuel tank when it burst into flames.
I heard a loud explosion coming from the fountain boat. Shrapnel flew 60 feet in the air.
The noise also caught the attention of family staying in the hotel, who snapped pictures of the whole thing.
We were by the pool, and all of a sudden we heard a large pop. Saw debris fly into the air. There was seats, different pieces of fiberglass.
Some pieces even landing around the property. Others eventually fished out of the water by investigators. There were six people on board during the explosion, two of them young children. Three were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Multiple fire agencies worked to put out the fire, which is challenging on a boat.
Boats are designed to shed water. You pour water on it, it runs right out. So it took a little longer to put this type of fire out.
So instead, firefighters used foam to extinguish the flames. The exact cause of the fire is still under investigation, but officials say the people on board were trying to get the second engine started when the explosion happened.
Fortunately, the explosion went straight up. All the shrapnel went up rather than flying out to the sides, or we would have had a lot more injuries.
The boat was towed to shallow water, where firefighters used this yellow tarp to contain any fuel leaking into the water. Sarah Belsol, Fox 4, in Your Corner.